Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Hi, I'm James Henry, the captain of the Vancouver Giants.
I'm Wes Van Nieuwenhuizen, assistant captain.
I'm Neil Manning, assistant captain.
And I'm Brendan Gallagher, assistant captain of the Vancouver Giants.
Everybody likes to donate to charities, but with so many great causes out there, it's hard to give to everyone. So we're going to make it easy for you. And it actually won't cost you a cent. Watch this video and share it with everyone and help us get to 50,000 views by Christmas Day, and the Vancouver Giants and White Spot will donate $10,000 to two very deserving causes.
On December 9th, we hosted our annual Teddy Bear Toss, with part proceeds benefiting the CKNW Orphans Fund and the Province Empty Stocking Fund. In a minute, we will show you footage of the Teddy Bear Toss and the thousands of bears thrown onto the ice. If you have never seen a Teddy Bear Toss before, you're in for a treat. But first, a quick word about our causes.
The CKNW's Orphans Fund has been operating since 1945. They're dedicated to promoting the health and welfare of physically, mentally challenged, and disadvantaged children across British Columbia. For over 60 years, the fund has awarded millions of dollars towards special needs children, their families, and the organizations working on their behalf.
The Province Empty Stocking Fund is celebrating its 93rd year, in which it helps those in need in BC have a Christmas. Community organizations and Christmas initiatives that benefit from the money raised include Christmas bureaus, Salvation Army units, and any other worthwhile community organization in BC.
So here it is. Enjoy the Vancouver Giants Teddy Bear Toss and share this video with everyone you know. Together, we can make a difference.
Icing waved off. Franson behind the net. Comes around. Trying to feed it back for Martin, who's got Morrow on him. And Franson in the slot. All low shot scores. Brett Kulak. Boom go the Bears. Here they come. Brett Kulak gets it done. 2:54 into this period. The Giants go up 1-0. Teddy bears raining down here at the Pacific Coliseum as Brett Kulak gets it done. A great feed out in front. Well, the bigger news is, of course, the teddy bears coming on the ice, Bill, and all for an unbelievable cause for the CKNW Orphans Fund and the Province Empty Stocking Fund. And the fans didn't have to wait very long to get these out. I got one, too.
You got one here?
I got a letter from
you. You won't get it to the ice,
no,
but you're
going
to get it halfway there. You know what's nice about it, folks, if you're at home, these teddy bears that don't make it to the ice, obviously, if you're sitting in the lower seats, you just keep it going, and eventually they all get out there.
But you mentioned it here as the Giants send out the Famboni and all kinds of volunteers helping out, which is always great as well. Love to see the people come out and try to help out the players, of course, involved. The Portland Winterhawks have gone to the dressing room. But the Giants cleaning up.
You know, they're doing a pretty good job of cleaning this thing up. Lots of help out there. They've got them all in these little piles.
Well, you know what, Bill? Annually now, this has become a huge event, not only here with the Vancouver Giants, but across the CHL. It's a massive event for all the teams, and it goes to such great causes, especially at this time of need, time of year where, you know, holiday season, a lot of people don't have the opportunity to get a Christmas gift or a Hanukkah gift or what have you throughout the holidays. And for the Empty Stocking Fund and the Orphans Fund to be a part of this and to have these bears and stuffed animals give away, it makes for a great night.
Thank you for watching. Please forward this video to everyone you know and share it on your Facebook page.
50,000 views by Christmas Day means a $10,000 donation to the CKNW Orphans Fund and the Province Empty Stocking Fund.
To learn more about our causes or to donate, visit cknworphansfund.com and theprovince.com/ESF.
Happy holidays.
See you at next year's Teddy Bear Toss.
Laughing all the way, bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Jingle bells.